Hi guys, how you doing? It's your girl Elsie, and I've been away for quite some time now, and I'm here to tell you that I'm back. And I've been thinking a lot about how I want this channel to do and what kind of content I want to put out there. So right now I am leaning more towards recipes. Because I love cooking. I feel like it's a way of me to just unwind. I love, preparing different cuisines and trying them out as well. And so that's what I'm gonna be putting out there. The other reason why I haven't been posting is because, well, I recently lost my dad, and it's been somewhat hard, if I may say so, because it was confusing and hard. Because I can't say I was daddy's girl, but I can say he was partly there. So it's confusing because he was barely in my life before, and now he is no longer there. Before, he was I knew in the back of my mind that he is just around, but now he is no longer around. So yeah, that's the first reason. The second reason is now my mom. I don't know. I don't know. I think there are parents out there who are just not good for their children. So what she did, she took out loans, and people have been chasing me to pay them, of which I haven't, and I had to go to the police station and report the situation. And the most confusing thing is that she left, as in, I don't know if I've mentioned it here, but I did build a house back at home, so I am in my home, but right next door is my mom's house, and she has moved out. No, not moving out, her things are in there, but she is, I think, living with other people for now until she manages to pay all her loans. So it's crazy. So I can basically say that I don't have any parents. I know it's something heavy to say, but they haven't been there. So yeah, anyway, so I'm looking forward to showing you new recipes. I've been trying out new things. I'll be, it's a great ride to start, like a new journey, with something that I love. I love eating, I love cooking, I love making good food for my son, I love entertaining. So I think all that comes into one thing, which I want to share with you guys. So stay tuned, and I'll be seeing you soon. I love you guys. Thanks for the support. Bye.